Hey guys. So here in the kitchen, I put up these DIY shaker peg rail shelves, and then we installed this beautiful wallpaper behind it. And up until this point, I've just been enjoying the simplicity of both of those elements together. But today I decided to go ahead and style this in the kitchen and thought I would share that with you. So let me show you a closer look of some of the items that I may be using. And since this is technically a part of our kitchen, I am going to be incorporating some kitchen specific things, but most of those things will be on this side. If you can see, that's the top of the butcher block right there. And so that corner is really going to feel, I want it to feel like a part of our usable kitchen, while this side is actually an entryway. The door is right there, and that's why that bench is sitting there. So I'm going to have some kitchen things kind of trickle over onto this side too, but not as many because I want this side to feel more like an entryway, and so I'm going to incorporate more decor things on this side, if that makes sense.